A setting called Morphing Rule is available for ruled shells. Let us consider this ruled shell. The Morphing Rule button is located in the info box, after the construction method buttons. The first option is called Paired. Both profile polygons of this ruled shell have four nodes. With the Paired method, the program connects corresponding nodes of the two profile polygons. This will define ridges in the ruled shell. Then the rest of the shell body is generated between these ridges. This allows great control over how the shell body is generated, because by creating an equal number of nodes for each profile polygon, you can have full control over the segmentation of the ruled shell. The other morphing rule is called smooth. In this case, corresponding node pairs are not connected. Instead, the program takes the total length of the two profile polygons. Then for each node on one profile polygon, the program finds its corresponding point on the other profile polygon in terms of length. So if a node on one profile polygon is at 20% of the total length from one end, its corresponding point on the other profile polygon will also be 20% of the total length from the corresponding end. Ridges are created between these corresponding points, then the rest of the shell body is generated between the ridges.